Getting out in the morning is just one of those times that I can get a little peace and zen. Being in custom solution development, I'm not always sure where the day is going to end up. How you doing? Problem Solutions is a custom hardware and software development firm, and looking at how technology can help create efficiencies in that space.
We have the proximity sensors there.
We started looking at who we would want to partner with, and Zebra was at the top of the list.
One access point or go facility?
They had mentioned that they were coming out with a new IoT platform called Savannah.
So Savannah is our cloud-based platform for collecting edge data, so data about what's happening at the edge of our customers' environments, for the purposes of being able to either reduce errors, optimize workflow, or transform our customers' business models.
We're going to be able to have a LoRa solution.
We kind of put an open invitation out to our partner community and said, if you want to take IoT cloud mobility to the next level, you know, come on in, submit your idea. We want to invite them into this vision and say, you can stand on Zebra's shoulders and leverage the R&D investment we've made so you don't have to build your own platform to collect this data. We'll provide access through an API to that data, and then you can write applications and monetize and sell those applications.
Market opportunity here.
When we were considering what type of sensors to use to integrate with the Savannah platform, we started with things like climate control, gas sensing. Those items are critical, and if left unsensed or uncontained, could cause damage or potentially the loss of life. So getting an instantaneous reading could help them react faster if there is a dangerous situation. This is goal number one. Now getting that data over to Savannah should actually be the easy part. A sensor where you can actually sense if one of those tanks was leaking. The way that we think we can use Savannah today is not even going to scratch the surface of how people will leverage Savannah and what it could do 5 years from now.
We're all working together to co-create the next generation of technology.
Thank you so much, Alex.
That could help.
One of the most significant things that technology can provide is enhancing people's lives and potentially saving lives.